Now I'm going to give a guess. Now I'm going to let off the gas. Okay, I'm giving it gas. Going to slowly let off the gas until it can stay on its own. Okay, I'm off the gas and I'll just punch it and see if it stays. Tell me why it's rough, idling rough, doesn't want to start on its own. I just cleaned the MAP sensor and the IAC sensor. Blew both those lines on the carburetor where the throttle butterfly part is. I cleaned them with brake clean. And still, it's running a little bit rough, like it needs an extra push. Let me know what you think. Thanks.